going? You promised.
Well, you promised to run all the way home.
Well, yeah, let's just go back in, yeah?
Oh, just an adventure holiday. You too?
What?
Been on holiday?
No.
Right. So where you been?
A modelling assignment.
Yeah, I just tagged along for a laugh.
Didn't work so well then. So how was it? Not so good.
It was about as good as our engagement party. If that gives you anything to go by.
But what, why are you bringing that up? I thought we sorted this. That would be nice.
Let's go. Come on, she's just upset.
You'd have thought I'd have learned by now, wouldn't you? And if it's supposed to be the best day of my life, it's probably going to turn out to be the worst.
Are we still talking about us?
It is not about you, you arrogant pig. All right? I couldn't care less if he dropped down dead.
So great. So much of the popping corpse. I thought it had missed us.
How can you ask like that?
Like what?
Like nothing happened.
Sarah, I don't know if you're going to say this one last time. It was just a stupid mistake. Did you keep your voice down?
They're not here! Get a grip!
Has it happened before?
Has what happened before?
Oh, please. Just kissed a mate in sick form. It was truth or dare. I picked dare. Does that count?
More than I have.
Does it help offload a bit of guilt if you point the finger at me?
I just want to know where it came from.
I don't know. Come on, we've both had a bad one. Going back to my school completely weirded me out. It made me ask questions that I didn't want to know the answers to. Like, look at where I am. Look at what I'm doing. And then think about where I actually wanted to be. And you've had a rough ride. You just spun out as well.
So what, being told I'm pug ugly, is that what you mean?
You're not ugly, okay? We are never going to find a reason. It just happened. Please, can we forget it?
I felt sick all the way home.
Cheers.
Yes, so did I.
But not because of what we did. I just thought I'd lost my best friend.
You have.